I wonder who can raise people.
Aye. Let's talk more fight. Sword first.
Yeah, I mean, there's not a... We can't go to the Temple of Helm to do that.
Let's talk more fight!
You want a flaming fist boot up your behind? No? Then get out of my way. He's kicking butt, taking names. Stop hiding inside your fancy palace.
Sword first!
I mean, I don't know if a duke would help.
Hello! I am glad to see you well.
How fares Imowen?
The intruder's weapons were poisoned, but Timora smiled upon us. It's worrisome that the palace was so easily penetrated, and to learn that Kalar's our gratitude and prayers go with you. Until we speak again.
Yeah, it's nothing new. I don't know if there's one certain duke who would help us.
Let's talk more fight!
Or be able to help us. Let's go look up at this chest and see if we have these scrolls of raised dead. Because that would be a shame if they were...
Yes!
I mean, we bought them and I'm pretty sure I didn't use them for anything.
This group shows promise. Extraordinary.
Ah! Here we go. Yeah, I mean, I don't know if we can, who could even use this? Nobody. Minsc says, I must take leave of you now of a long journey ahead. Oh, that's us talking to Leah. I was like, don't leave us, Minsc.
What?
Yeah, let's grab all these scrolls.
Such menial tasks.
What are you doing? We need to sell this stuff. Okay. Fire resistance. Visibility. These I want to hold on to. Oh, I was gonna buy more of these things, these bullets. I got distracted by the magic scrolls. Oh, we do need more.
Yeah. Yes.
Maybe, what's her name? I forget her name.
Sword first!
Oh, her name's not sword first. Corwin?
Let's talk more fight!
Not Corwin. Oh, it's Corwin. Maybe she can help? I need a few more things. I'm going to head out into the city. Alright, I'll be up a while yet. If you decide to go into the city, I'll join you. When you've done all you need to, go upstairs to your quarters and get some rest. We'll leave when you awake. I just wonder if any of these dukes can help.
Greetings. How are you holding up? After Sarabak's defeat, a Kalashite monk once told me, every night is dawn's herald. The trick is to hold on to the memory of light until the darkness breaks. Your words are welcome. Oh, if you do venture into the city, be sure to take Captain Corwin with you. A talented officer, that one. She'll take care of you.
If any of these guys can help us.
Thy whatever thy wills.
Yes, fine.
Yes, what does the hero of Baldur's Gate need of me? For now, our paths must part. May Timora favor you in your travels.
The very thick accent you have. If only she hadn't died.
You want Boo? Sword first!
Well...
Sword first!
We have a few more things to sell. Out of the way, damn it! Priest, which is TX, but I don't even know if we can resurrect anybody or revive anybody.
Yes!
You get the rest of those bullets. Sell these scrolls.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Yeah, our party's trying to gather over here.
Let's talk more fight!
Don't crowd the counter.
Okay. So friends and counter commands. Secret word we learned. I guess we know that, minor sequencer. Alright, so we need some of these. I guess we know these spells. It's level 4. Invocation. You know, let me... hold on, we're in the selling thing. And I wonder if Ranger can use it, though. I think I could. See if she can know these two spells. Okay. Minor Sequencer she doesn't know. Done there.
What is it? Fine. What? Fine.
Never mind. Whoever can reach him, just talk to him.
One at a time, one at a time.
Okay, selling hold undead. It looks like he can't use it. Oh, inadequate intelligence, really? Can he take a potion and raise her? That would be awesome. Clarity is prevents stuff that that's not what I'm thinking of. That's all that's in there. Genius. Intelligence plus 4. Is there anything even better? It's clarity again. Perception. Mind focusing. That's intelligence plus 3. What is his intelligence? Eight. I can get him up to 12. Would that be sufficient?
Yes.
That's a scroll case. Well, I'm not going to be cheesy about it. At least not with this. Can't even put it there.
Trouble? Aye. Sword first.
Get some room. And it lasts for like 3 hours or something, so you can walk over here.
Yes.
I didn't even run upstairs to give Minsc some, you know, help focusing. Intelligence is 12. Can we now put it... You can raise dead?
You want Boo?
I want raise. Wow! Haha! Awesome! Sorry guys, I was loud there probably. Okay. So as long as we have these potions of genius, Minsc can raise people. I think we should get more potions of genius. Just saying. Stuff back. I want to sell Vampiric Touch out of this too. These are plus one, two, and biting. She's not gonna wear those all the time. Makes you run ahead of the group. Really tempted to have her take some potions of healing, but maybe just go back and rest. Okay. Anything we might have forgotten? That looks good. Okay. Good. So we just need to buy these bullets now. We've been running for 2 hours, huh? And so the...
You want me?
So the Vampiric Touch. Because we don't need that. So we got four more raised dead. Minsc is the only one that can use them as long as he has that potion. Wait, who's th- that's not Minsc. Let's Vampiric Touch him. Potion case. That's the other potion case. So then this potion case, potion of genius. Okay, so we have four raised dead scrolls and four potions of genius. So that's what we need. That's exactly what he needs to do this. There we go. Minsc can raise our fallen heroes. So funny. Okay.
What? Let's talk more fight!
Well, nice to have you back, Safana. I'm reluctant to say it, but I'll say it nonetheless. Walk all the way around.
Don't crowd the counter.
Consummation of the marriage, as it were. Alright. Vampiric touch. Two of them. Still checking everything here. We just want to buy those bullets now. I have 80 of them. I could use 80 more. And I guess she could use 2 stacks of 80.
Yes!
One at a time.
Didn't mean to do that. Okay, 80. Is that 80 or 40? Oh. I keep doing that. I think that's 40. Yeah, alright. That's for me. I might just use up the bullet plus one first. Alright, so she needs... another 22?
Don't crowd the counter.
Right, because this would be another 40. That would be 80. So we want another 40 on top of that. Should be actually, no, 24. Alright, we're loaded for bear. Yay. Get out of here.
Trouble?
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Hello, Minsc. Alabazar mended my roof last month.
Sword first!
Alright, let's hope no one attacks us suddenly and attacks Safana.
Let's talk more fight!
Yeah, well, that was a lot to deal with.
Yes!
You You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Are we gonna get to sleep as much as we need to
sword first.
Get her up to full? Because we don't really have a healer to do that. So, you know.
Sword first!
What about all this stuff? Buy plate mail. See, I don't want to bore you guys completely, guys. So stand by. I'm gonna see if I can sell some of the plate armor and stuff like that. I'm not sure if he'll buy it, but it's the only place we can buy and sell things. So I'll see if we can buy the stuff over there. I'll be right back. Okay, so briefly, this is what we ended up selling and keeping. We made two trips to Sorcerous Sundries, hoping we find another warrior, which we can give this Ankh-Egg plate mail. The full plate mail is even better than this, but it requires 15 strength, so I'm keeping that in the chest. Just in case we can come back here, we'll give that warrior that, but I can't see carrying around all that stuff for nothing. Just extra swords, you know, as enemies require. Oh, the two-handed sword. Yeah, I guess we'll keep that. Yeah, I was gonna sell that. I mean, maybe we'll come across a warrior who specializes in two-handed swords. Possibly. Or large swords, whatever. Took all the wands out of there. Wands of fire. Paralyzation, fire. My paralyzation there. Nothing changed really here. She's keeping some cloaks. And that's really it. This is in case we find a cleric, which I hope, because we really need that. And that's it. We have... I just forget where the money is on this. Yeah, 22,131. So, we have a good amount of money as well. Oh, you know what I want to try to get? Bracers of defense. I think I found AC5. I'm going to head back there. I'm actually going to sell that sword. I'm going to head back there. I'll be right back. And see if I can find those bracers. Okay, I got the bracers, and they don't help with me. I remain the same. I have bracers of defense AC7. I'm not sure it might have, because maybe this helps with armor class as well. It's not, like, stacking. I remain -1, but Dinah here needs it even more than I do, so she goes from armor class 4 to 3, which is good. And it's just bracers to the death. There's no special things, it's just armor class 6. I wonder if Safana could use that. No, because she's already... Oh, it does help. Now these do... These help with pickpocketing. It's only +20%. We have... what do you call it? Potions that can help with that. So I'll sell these.
Update.
It's a good amount of money. And this is what I was thinking of. We want to keep this. The other one was just a... two-handed sword +1. This is a two-handed sword. +2. Pretty much. Thaco and damage +2. And then this extra crit damage. Now, the guy also has potions. I got 6 here, 9 here, 4 here, and 4 here. Is that good enough? Maybe a little bit more, like 2, 4. How about 8 more, right?
Don't crowd the counter.
Maybe I should get more because we don't have a cleric. Let's just get all of them. We can afford it. We can carry it. Plenty of healing now.
Aye. Let's talk more fight.
Now we're finally done. Believe it or not. We had a lot to take care of.
Yes.
Items for everybody. Selling stuff. Lots of stuff.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Yes!
Well, I know where we're supposed to sleep. Unlike that person outside.
Sword first! Talk more fight.
So I guess we sleep in here because Imowen's taken our bed. She was in here. Her arrows were here in the ear and stuff. So next episode, hopefully be able to sleep fully, even though technically we're supposed to be heading out in the morning. Let's see here. It's 1 a.m. So yeah, hopefully we can get the sleep that we need, and yeah, we'll be heading out north to begin the journey to go find Kayla Argent. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode, and always seek adventure.